What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. We are Future Goalkeeping, and today we have a goalie wars, me versus my good friend and training partner, Squen.
You alright, guys?
You might have seen him in some Instagram videos. And if you're not sure the rules of the goalie wars, we'll run through them quickly with you now. Okay, so these are the rules of goalie wars. It's two keepers versus each other. You're trying to score in the opposition's net and not concede in yours. You can't shoot anywhere in front of these cones. You can only shoot from in line or behind them. You can use any distribution you want to shoot, so that could be side volleys, half volleys, off the ground shots. If the keeper parries it and it falls in the, between the two goals in the area of play, you can have a rebound, but it has to be one touch. We're doing first to five goals, and whoever gets five goals first wins that round. And we're doing the best of three rounds. We'll be switching ends after each round to make sure it's fair. Okay, Squen, let's do rock, paper, scissors for who starts shooting first. Squen starts.
I'll shoot first.
Let's go.
If you pull this off, I'll give you a five. Oh,
that's in. That was in. That was in. That was in.
That was in.
That was in.
I'd be going in.
That was a 3-1. Surely that counts, right?
Yeah.
No, I'm not
here. Let us know in the comments.
Oh.
No cheating.
Issue solved.
Woo! Oh! What side body to win it?
Yeah! Celebratory hula hoop!
Yay! That's round one to me, boys. 5-1. Alright guys, so I won that first round 5-1, so if I win this round then I win the whole thing, okay? Let's go!
I was thirsty.
Whoa! No! That was so close.
James.
Do you have another 2 hours?
You scored first last time and lost 5-1, mate. Don't you worry about that.
Who's that? Yeah, one's called by pausing it. Oh. Don't use point. Yes!
Built it. Oh no, I feel bad!
Oh, I think that went in.
Yeah, that was. You missed me, sorry.
2-1 to Gwen.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
He's lining up his shot. James is ready.
Tipped it over the goal.
James has messed it up with his two shots and he is. Shoots. Does the side volley back. And it's a goal from Squen. Like,
what are you doing?
Squen saying that he wasn't even paying attention. Squen with the side volley, messes it up. Counts really took place.
Oh, no!
I mean, it works, but he's slimy.
Are you joking?
Huh? Achieve.
Believe!
Yes!
Oh, no shit.
Comeback's on, let's go!
Still blues. Look at him, he was ready for that.
He tried to be sliding
again. Oh.
What a strike!
Yes!
Light work.
One! What a touch!
Oh! Ah! God!
Alright guys, we both won one round, so whoever wins this next round wins the whole goalie wars, okay? You ready?
Yeah,
let's go.
Oh.
I'm starting off.
Right in this, for your mother. I had to go and collect that shot, mate. It's so fucking bad.
Man, I like-
glad you ran into your mum's arms, mate.
You're actually gonna.
Hang on, let's let the comments decide. Who's taller? Oh my, do you want to get any closer? I bet it go on a still image. Yes!
James, oh.
What is it?
Two more points.
Yes!
One more! Son? Come on, James, this is it. She's got to believe.
What? Yes, that was it!
That was it! Was that in?
That was it! Oh my god!
Statue, what a finish! Yes! Yes! What a way to end it, boys! Thank you guys for watching. So I won the first and third round and Squen won the second round, which meant I won overall. Just in case you didn't see, that last shot hit this stanchion and went through the netting in the top corner here, which is why it could have looked like it went out to some people. But thanks for playing, Squen.
Thanks, alright.
Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Links to everyone that helped me out will be in the description, including Lata Short Films, who worked on the camera, and Squen's and Jamie's Instagram as well. Thank you for watching.